What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to play Critical Strike on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Critical Strike on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC, as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Critical Strike and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to Balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the High FPS option and sets the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, enable the FPS Counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Critical Strike on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Critical Strike to see how well it runs on your PC. While in-game, click on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu bar on the right-hand side. This will allow you to enable and disable the on-screen controls option. This will help you figure out which keyboard keys to use to play Critical Strike on your PC or Mac. To change your key mapping, click on Controls Editor. You can then drag and change the location of individual controls, change the key, and apply other settings to help improve your gaming experience. After loading into the game, your keyboard and mouse controls should work by default. Navigate to your in-game settings. In the User Account section, you can log into your account and preview your current latency to the game's servers. Change your graphic settings in the Video section. Here, disable auto quality settings if you experience lag or overall low performance. You can then set the graphics quality to medium and set the FPS target to 60 FPS. Alternatively, you can increase these settings if you have some performance to spare. This will also come down to how much memory you allocated for this BlueStacks instance. In the Control section, you can further change your settings. When clicking on Customize, you can preview your current controls layout. You can change it, but you should in turn also change your BlueStacks controls accordingly. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.